Oh dear. I say, what a physique. I know all who traipse these parts, and you, my friend, are a new face. But whom does that bold face belong to? Silent of tongue? How odd. No stranger than most, I suppose. I am Golan, guardian of the Nexus of Vigil. I am Priam. You, however, are not. How is it so? In this time of the end, that someone such as yourself wanders the realm, and not a moment to spare. My orb was violated in the most crude of ways. Perhaps you can lay hands on my sphere and remedy its ailment. I see the culprit's face clear as day, yet I cannot put name to it. Go. The orb awaits you. Why do you linger? With grace and dignity, I took on the role of watcher of this orb. Come, do not fear. Approach it. Go, rub my sphere. Delight in its orb. Go, rub my sphere. Delight in its strange
behavior. Must be restored. Go find the last. The humans saw the Nexus as a link to the gods. They were always a problem for us, but who can fault them? Simple minds turn to divinity when encountering questions they cannot answer.
Thank you. Thank you. I am still confused as to how it happened, but I broke free. My chains had been broken. My feet now could carry me to liberty. I ran. I hid. Never had I seen that abyss as empty as it was. Seemed to take forever. Never had light been so welcoming. Cold snow so refreshing as it was under my feet. At last, I was out. I may have been free of my cell, but I did not actually have my freedom. What little memories I had were ill-hearted. No longer did I have a tie to the world. I know there is something out there. A mark, something I must have left. Whatever granted me my freedom now denies me the truth. Should I simply accept my fate? Is it enough to be that which I am now?
Why do you wait? Go join with the monolith.